Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. Wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulihil kareem wa ala alihi wa ashabihi ajma'in amma ba'd. Fa'a'udhu billahi min ash-shaytanir rajeem. Bismillahir Rahmanir Raheem. Afala yanzuruna ila al-ibli kayfa khuliqat wa ila as-samaa'i kayfa rufi'at wa ila al-jibali kayfa nusibat wa ila al-ardi kayfa sutihat. Bismillahir Rahmanir Raheem. Rabbi shrah li sadri wa yassir li amri wa hlul 'uqdatam min lisani yafqahu qawli. Jis topic par main aapke samne guftugu karne ja raha hu, jadeed zarae iblaagh, islam ki nashr o ishaat ke liye jadeed zarae iblaagh ki ehmiyat, yani jadeed zarae ki ehmiyat. Aur is topic ke liye isse pehle ke main iske dalail ya jadeed zarae ka taaruf aapke samne pesh karun, main chahunga ki pehle usloob aur wasail mein thoda sa farq bata dun. Maulana Abdul Rab Nawab Hafidahullah, ye Saudi Arab ke wo jadeed alim hain jinhone daawa par behtareen kitabein likhi, aur hamare ustad ne is kitab ke hawale dete hue aur uske baad ustad muhtaram ne tashreeh ki usloob mein aur wasile mein kya farq hai, aur akthar daai usloob mein aur wasile mein farq nahi kar pate. Natije mein Quran Majeed ki bahut sari ayatein un par aujh pad jati hain, aur usko samjhane ke liye unhone misal di. Agar aap kahin par pahunchna chahte hain to aise waqt par aap kya ikhtiyar karte hain, koi wasila ikhtiyar karte hain, koi oont ke zariye jata hai, koi bus ke zariye jata hai, koi car ke zariye jata hai. To car ya oont ya bus, ye ho gaya wasila. Ab agar ye pucha jaye ki aapne car tez chalayi ahista chalayi, to aap kehte hain jahan par tez chalane ka mujhe mauka tha maine tez chalaya, jahan par mujhe ahista chalane ka mauka mila maine ahista chalaya. Isko kehte hain usloob. Car ka chalana usloob mein aayega, car wasile mein. To jab hum kehte hain udur ila sabil rabbika bil hikmati wal mau'izati, hikmat aur mau'izat ka taluq usloob se hai. Wasail ek alag cheez hai, jaisa ki Quran Majeed mein misale dekar samjhaya gaya. To misal ek wasila hua, aur anbiya ikram ko Allah subhanahu wa taala ne kitab ata ki, alwah ata kiye gaye, ye wasail mein se. Aur nabi akram sallallahu alaihi wasallam ne wasail ko aapne kabhi bhi nazarandaz nahi kiya. Jo baat nabi akram sallallahu alaihi wasallam aam jagah bhi keh sakte the, lekin nabi akram sallallahu alaihi wasallam aap safa ki pahadi par chadhte hain aur sare logo ko jama karte hain. Jaisa ki aaj ke daur mein hum ek auditorium rakhte hain ya koi unchi jagah par thehrte hain taaki sunane mein madad mile, apni baat pahunchane mein madad mile. To nabi akram sallallahu alaihi wasallam ko maloom hai ke us zamane mein Makkah ul Mukarrama mein koi ahem baat agar kehni hoti thi to safa pahadi pe chadh jaya karte the, aur nabi akram sallallahu alaihi wasallam ne is wasile ko apne nazarandaz nahi kiya. Hajjatul Wada ke taqreeban 40 khutbat hame milte hain jisko khutbat e Muhammadi mein Maulana Muhammad Jalalain rahmatullah alaihi ne jama kiya hai, usme ke aksar khutbe ootni ke khutbe par